Hey everybody, Saba Jade here. We are right outside Whispers of Return, which we did yesterday, and I had said we were going to do Bullywugs and Booby Traps, but no, we're going to do Plundering Pirates. Port Point. That's the next one. Bullywugs will be the day after tomorrow. So today we're doing Plundering Pirates Point, and tomorrow will be Bullywugs. It's just in the path. So let's head on over to Pirates Point. I think it got off my... Yeah, let me put it back up. Wait a minute, we have a rare. Means the other rare is right over this way. You know, for the longest time I was just heading straight toward it when I was out here. And then something happened where I just lost it. I can't find it anymore. Yeah. Just lost it. I don't know what happened. Oh, there's a scroll here. So we're gonna ignore you trying to find the rare. And head to Pirate's Point. Because what's the point? And we're not going to do the rare that's always here, but it will take too long for me to kill him. That's one where you have to get two crests. Here we go, Pirate's Point. We're going to do a few of the optionals. Alright, he's going to stay here. Saga's gonna stay here. So we need to free 5 more, and then it's going to say free 10 more. I think we got everything. Nope, we need to go over here. Just making sure my guys are coming up the dock instead of going in the water. Oh. Destroying all of these will remove the evil enchantment from the water. We're gonna smash everything because I don't think my UMD or my spellcraft is good enough. Ooh, look at this. I think we're ready to go through the main gate. Okay. Well, that's just not fair. Okay, that one was fair.
Yours to explore. Time to find the Commodore's
He never does it the first time I ask him to. Could use a nice heal. All right, let's let him stay. I think we'll go onto the ship first.
The ship is in port to be resupplied. It'd be a shame if something were to prevent the pirates from completing their work.
Yeah, don't worry, guys. I'll do this by myself. Oh, the only one that was here is Muse. Come on. Get an adventure pack. I don't know where Muse is going. Two silver coins. I was complaining yesterday about the rarity of the coin, silver coins, and look at that. Let's go break boxes in here. Okay, it's a Reaper. Let's go get this group right here. Let's do. I think we can do this one and oh, here's a guy. Let's get him first. No, no, come back. Oh, nice. We got a chest. So we were going over here. I wonder if they're all going to be champs, the Guardians. Oh, no chests. Alright, so we have one more totem to get. We have cleansed the water. Alright, I'm gonna go get the chest. And I need to bring Frogo. He's not doing it. I don't think he will. Darn it. I don't think I'll do it underwater. And I do not have anything to unlock chests. Alright. We have not been up here yet. Oh, Marissa needs to go use that shrine. Darn it. My fault, Teal. Marissa cannot heal you. She can use that mace, though. Dude, get over here. Alright, we're gonna head to the shrine before we move off so Marissa can shrine up. Oh, I've always had problems with this shrine. Are these? Oh, they're just shells. I don't like this shrine. Can you get in here, Teal? No. Because they can't. Oh, good job, Marissa. Some of them have a difficult time getting in. Okay, where are we going? Oh crap, I didn't use the shrine to heal up myself. that was brilliant. And I cannot pick up the stones for some reason. I can't get a hand. And I have him in the focus room. Oh, I can't pick it up because I'm dead. That's just brilliant. From the shrine over here. Alright, not a problem. I didn't realize I was that close to the dinosaur trainer area. Alright, I'm gonna come over here. Where are you going, dude? Teal. I think I'll just have her heal me and her. We will go get those guys with him. I think that's everybody there, right? Now we need to go into the dinosaur trainer area. And this, they just come in waves. Surrounded by dinosaurs. When he spots you, he shouts at you. The dinosaurs jump toward them. Two left. I don't know who he wasn't too bad. These pirates won't be taking advantage of any more trained dinosaurs from now on. think there are breakable boxes over here. All right, to the shrine. She can't use it because she already did, but everybody else can. Alright, Frog has to stay there because he's got a job to do in a minute. Now this guy was setting those traps and walked through his own trap. That was not my plan there. All right, everybody stay here. Darn it. I don't know how I'm gonna have to get bonus, but we're gonna see how many it is. Okay, he's done 11 so far for tamper bonus. And I don't think there are any more. Oh yeah, there are traps down the hallway of an area. All right, Froggo, you stay here.
As you approach the Commodore's hut,
oh darn! Did that too early.
Commodore has dashed the monolith that you are here to find somewhere inside this place.
Hey, 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 no, no, get away from Froggo. That's it, Froggo, you've run away. Oh, I missed a villager somewhere.
Behind the bar, the door nearby grinds open.
No villager hiding there. Darn it. Yesterday I missed a tablet. Today I missed a villager. All right, Froggo, you're up. Oh. I guess we're done with the traps. Let's leave Froggo here. Everybody else, let's go. Everybody else, let's go. Teal doesn't have enough hit points when he gets raised. Oh, when she collapses, all the undead go down. So now we have to touch the monolith. Let's get Froggo over here. Touch the monolith. Attune the monolith. Nice.
One step closer to bypassing the curses protecting the forbidden.
What are you guys doing?
One step closer to leaving the Isle of Dread.
Lots of piles of gold. See what we get. Is anybody surprised? We got nothing. All right, that's it with Plundering Pirate's Point. Books and booby traps. So I hope to see you then, and thank you for watching.